Hello again, people. Up in front of the camera there, we have got a nice cleaned and fully restored Russell Hobbs vacuum cleaner. Let's pull the camera back a bit and take a look. Well, there it is. All nicely cleaned up, fully restored. Nice and functional once again. There's our controls on there. That's the winding the power cord back in. There we go, it's our little mini variac on there. If we can crank it right the way up. Okay. And of course the on off button. So there we go, there's that little filter on the back there. So it comes off, like so. It just clips back on like that, and there's the power plug. So there we go. So there we go. And it's all nicely cleaned and fully restored now. And there it is. So, there's the vacuum cleaner all nicely cleaned up and restored. Works wonderful. Let's have the air filter out and have a look at that. There we go. See, that's where the air filter goes in. Oh, look, there's my hand coming in there. Look. In one side, let's see if I can do it. In one side and out the other. There you go. So there you go. It doesn't do anything, those holes. It's just there so you can see the dust inside the little dust compartment. For that, there's the hole where the fan is inside there. Okay. Dust goes in there, in the dust pan, and then it's filtered out, and in there, like so. So, having keeping that in mind, I've managed to get it all fully restored, and next up, we're going to be going for a clean-up on the pipe itself, because the pipe's got some problems as well. It's got a split in it. Okay, so, that's coming up shortly. But for now, that was the Russell Hobbs vacuum cleaner, fully cleaned and restored, and functioning once again. In another video, I'm going to be doing a full reassembly of the pipe, and that we'll have this screened up, and we'll have it running, people. Okay, so thanks for watching.